Did you know some fungi can control an ant's brain? One tiny spore can turn a healthy ant into a zombie. It starts with the ant walking through the forest. A deadly spore lands silently on its body. Soon, the fungus begins to grow inside the ant. It spreads quickly, reaching the ant's brain. The ant starts acting strangely, leaving its colony. It climbs up a plant and locks its jaws onto a leaf. But why does it do that? Because the fungus told it to. The fungus controls the ant's muscles and behavior. It forces the ant to die in a perfect position. Then something terrifying happens. A stalk grows out of the ant's head. This stalk releases more deadly spores. They fall onto the forest floor, ready to infect again. This fungus is called Ophiocordyceps unilateralis. It targets ants with incredible precision. It knows when to strike, when to kill. It even chooses the right height for spreading spores. The dead ant becomes a spore-launching machine. Nature turned it into a puppet. Scientists call it the zombie ant fungus, but it's not magic. It's biology at its strangest. No other fungus controls insects so precisely. It evolved to master one species, the ant. It doesn't just kill, it uses the ant. Its goal isn't destruction, but reproduction. And it does it with horrifying elegance. A real-life horror story hidden in the jungle. Still think zombies are just in movies? Think again. Nature wrote the script first.